be sometimes. We've had a couple of emo trap kids making goth rap. At least that's what they call the crap. When I listened to this shite, I simply thought, what the fuck is that? Cause this shit is whack, mumbling, stumbling facts. Who cannot string a sentence together, yet have an obsession with being a rapper. Falls deep in depression when not high on crack. What the fuck is that supposed to be? What the fuck is a mumbling supposed to mean? What? I suggest take less of the codeine. Cause the sound in your brain seems like toast to me. And most of me is motherfucking pissed that killers doing opioids pretending that this is rap. Stepping up to me, all they're getting is a bitch slap. Half of them are dead from overdose before I'm done with this diss track.
Neither.